Call Lord Yahweh Shem Yahweh Shai. Shalom to the house of David, the Church of the Saints, the 144,000, and the men, women, and children that are part of the elect. Basically, we're going to be watching a couple of movies. You know what I mean? Just pushing this vibe out, be the Lord's will. You devils, you're going to slavery, man. Revelations 13 and 9. If any man have an ear, let him hear. He that lead him to captivity shall go into captivity. He that killeth with the sword must be killed with the sword. Here is the patience and faith of the saints. It's everybody playing the zombies shows in the next room. That's deep, man, because you devils, you got a lot to pay for, man. You know? All this wickedness that you're doing. You're going to pay for all of that, man. You Rothschilds, at least starting with you. You Edomites. You regular Edomites to hell with you. You're going to be ultimately destroyed if you're in America. The ones you in Europe and different in Russia, different parts of the world, you're gonna be enslaved. But the ones you in America, you're just done. You're gonna be burnt up, man. And the missiles, the nuclear missiles, man. You're gonna see the people that you oppressed, the children of Israel being delivered. Obadiah 1 and 10, for thy violence against thy brother Jacob, shame shall cover thee, and that shall be cut off forever. You know? And I always bring these scriptures out because they're my favorite scriptures, man. These are the royal, I call it the royal scriptures, man. The royal, because we are the royal Jews. We are the true Jews. The true Hebrews, man. The true royal people. Psalms 149, I'm going to start at the top. Praise ye the Lord. Sing unto the Lord a new song. And his praise in the congregation of the saints. Let Israel rejoice in him that made him. Let the children of Zion be joyful in their king. Let them praise his name in the dance. Let them sing praises unto him with the timbrel and harp. For the Lord take a pleasure in his people. He will beautify the meek with salvation. Let the saints be joyful in glory. Let them sing aloud upon their beds. Let the high praise of God be in their mouth and a two-edged sword in their hand to execute vengeance upon the heathen and a punishment upon the people. That's you heathen nations, man. Starting with you Rothschilds, Esau, and you other nations. Japheth too, Ham, Ishmael, Elam, all you heathen nations. Starting with Esau. To bind their kings with chains. Rothschilds, at least, with chains. And the nobles with fetters of irons, you're going to slavery. To execute upon them the judgment written, this honor of all the saints, praise you the Lord. Deuteronomy 28 is going to fall upon the heads of you devils, man. I'm going to play this clip. It's beautiful. We get your Rothschilds. That's going to be the house of David. We're going to hunt you devils down. We're going hunting for you Rothschilds. Yeah, I wish I going to lead the way. King David, the house of David, we're going to hunt you devils down. We're going to love it too. We're going to hunt you down. We're going to beat the shit out of you and put you in slavery. Put you in chains, beat the hell out of you, and you're going to work the fields. That's a beautiful times we're living in, man. Hallelujah. That's going to be you devils. That's going to be you devils, man. You devils, you're going to be running. You devils are going to be running, man. We're going to work the field. We're going to work. His honor have all these saints, man. It's going to be an honorable thing to put you devils in slavery, man. It's going to be honorable. We did to our people in the west coast of Africa, man. You grabbed out people from the west coast of Africa and you enslaved them. The kingdom of Judah, Benjamin Levi, so-called Negroes, West Indians, and Haitians. You grabbed them west coast of Africa and you enslaved them. You sent them Hamites after them and them Ishmaelites and got together with them to enslave our people in the west coast of Africa. And you did it to all the Caribbean islands, man. And you shipped us off, man. We're going to do the same thing to you. You're going to get double. Told you that, Joel, your sons and your daughters, you're going to be sold into slavery. You're going to be you devils, you're going to try to run. You're Oh, you're not gonna die yet. You're not gonna die yet, man. You gotta work. We ain't gonna let you die, man. You gotta work, man. You gotta work. You're gonna work hard till you drop dead. Then we're gonna put the spirit on you. We're gonna work some more. We're gonna give you double. That's a tear. As a heathen, looks like an Israelite. That's a tear. The wheat and the tears, yeah. That was a chocolate covered Edomite. Hey, that's scriptural, man. And that's scriptural, man. We brought that out earlier. We're going to bring it out again for vibration's sake. Isaiah went right into it. That's the spirit, man. You're going to go, you're going to be in ground. You're going to be in holes, man, in the earth, man. We talk about some hell. You're going to be in a hellish condition. It's going to be captivity. We're going to put your ass in hell, man. We're going to dig holes in the ground. You're going to, that's going to be your home. It's going to be your new home. You Rothschild's elites, you're going through your mansions and the villas and your palaces and drive around G4s, you ride around in Rolls Royces and Bentleys. You're going to go from all that to literally being under the ground, working hardcore, so you're picking cotton, getting your back whooped, double that what we got. Read it again, Isaiah 14 and 12. How thou art fallen from heaven, O Lucifer, son of the morning. How thou art cut down to the ground, which did weaken the nations. For thou hast said in thine heart, I will ascend into heaven. So Lucifer, Illuminati, you're going down. So-called Illuminati, luminary ones. You weaken the nations. And then you go around, you got best with the sword. Everybody's the boogeyman. You bomb everybody. Everybody's scared of you. Big bad America. Big bad Esau. But now, little nations are coming up against you. That's prophecy. For thou hast said in thy heart, I will ascend into heaven. I will exalt my throne above the stars of God. I will sit also upon the mount of the congregation, the sides of the north. Because you think you God. You so-called went to outer space. You never went into outer space. You never passed the Orion's belt. That's a lie. But you think you got, your satellite program, you even got your satellite Star Wars program to fight, to try to fight the King of Kings, Yahweh Shai, when he comes back, and you're going to lose miserably. I will also sit upon the mount of the congregation in the sides of the north. I will ascend above the heights of the clouds. I will be like the Most High. You think you got. You're none but a peasant. That's what you are. You Edomites. Yet thou shalt be brought down to hell. Like they are right here, these Edomites. To the sides of the pit. They that see thee shall narrow look, they that see thee shall narrowly look upon thee. And consider these saying, is this the man that made the earth to tremble, that did shake kingdoms? So you're gonna be in a fucked up condition, man. You're gonna be under the ground, literally, in the earth in big pits, and everybody gonna look at you and say, is this the man? This devil over here, these Rothschilds, Esau, that was spraying chemtrails, that funded every world war, that was causing all this chaos among the earth. This the man? This Illuminati, so-called Illuminati. Look at them. Look at these devils. That's going to be you devils, man. We're going to make fun of you, too. We're going to beat the hell out of you. Is this the man that made the earth to tremble, that did shake kingdoms, that made the world as a wilderness and destroyed the cities thereof, that opened not the house of his prisoners? That's the times that we're living in, man. So you devils, man, prepare for your sentence. You Edomites, you Rothschilds, elites, because you regular Edomites and you heathens in America, you're going to be nuked. You're going to be barbecued. You Rothschilds elite, you're going to be saved to be enslaved because you live in England, different parts of the earth. And we're going to enslave you. We're going to put you in hardcore slavery, thus saith the Lord. Yeah, that's what Yahweh Shai is coming back to do. The man you call Jesus Christ, the King of Kings, he's coming back for his people, starting with the elect. The two-thirds, they ain't going to wake up. They ain't going to wake up. They going to wake up to destruction, to the missiles, to death. Then they're going to see the light, and then they're going to come back in their right mind, the kingdom. But the one-third going to make it now. But you Rothschilds elites, man, you're finished. You are finished. You Rothschilds elites, you are fucking finished, man. You're going to slavery for 1,000 years. After you're going to be exterminated. We're going to give you double that you gave us. You damn devils, man. Call all Yahweh Bashem Yahweh Shai. Shalom to the house of David. The church of the saints. The 144,000 men, women, children are also part of the elect. We out this bitch. Our kingdom's coming. You devils are going down. Literally. To the ground. Right, beautiful. I bet we're gonna serve hardcore slavery, man. Yeah, that's right. Rothschilds are going down.